First off, our thanks to Esterly, and I'll go with Dickens if it's okay with you. Tale of Two Cities, Best of Times, Worst of Times, The Season of Light, The Season of Darkness, The Spring of Hope, The Winter of Despair. We had everything before us. We were all going direct to heaven.
Day will start, Jenner with Foligno and Gus Nyquist against William Nylander, who went back to center halfway through game number four. Hyman on his left wing and Kasperi Kapanen on the right. And so game five, the ticket to the playoffs.
Otto has been excellent, giving them really big minutes. Pierre Engvall with Jason Spezza. Kyle Clifford, who has the puck right now. Back to the blue line. Marinson's shot. There's a rebound up for grabs in front of the net. David Savard is there to clear it away. Savard to Jones. Here's Foodie again. Little stutter step, gets his legs going to the front of the net. Nylander cleared the puck away, not out. Werenski to Jones, takes the shot. Anderson with the save. Puck is loose in front of him. Maple Leafs out to center off the draw. Marner in a battle for the puck with Texier. Justin Hall advanced the puck. Matthews right up the middle, goes for it. His backhander is stopped by Korpisalo.
Been terrific to watch. There's Boone Jenner. He's had a million chances. Finally scored in the last game. Ian Foligno, Nyquist out against Nylander's line. Werenski shoots, he scores!
In front, but a forecheck and a turnover here along the board. Hard forecheck, Hyman to his point man. That's his coverage. And then going to the net, it's Jenner who's in front of Barry there. I couldn't tell if it hit his hand or Barry's hand.
David Savard dumps the puck in. Morgan Riley.
Too many men. And here's your first scored upon, and count the blue sweaters there. It was Nylander, though, that came off.
And Jenner, Oliver Bjorkstrand, Werenski's on the ice, so is Nick Foligno. And Werenski has the puck. Lays it into Bjorkstrand and back. Can he shoot? He'll pass it off. Bjorkstrand moves in and shoots. Great save by Frederik Andersen. His best of the game so far with his glove. Has joined this rush. He overskated the puck and now he's got to get back. 3-on-2 for Toronto. Back the other way. Kapanen carries the puck in. Stops up. Try to pass. That was blocked by Gavrikov. That ends up in the inboards. And Alex Kerfoot has the puck and starts out. He's got Janssen and Mikheyev with him. And here comes Kerfoot with the puck. Mikheyev drives the net. Tipped it. Just missed the net. Bjorkstrand trying to get out along with David Savard. Spezza kept the puck in. Riley Nash to Bjorkstrand and out. Foodie will race onto this. Barry's got to be quick. Foodie takes the shot. Rebound. Bjorkstrand can't get to it. Good stick by Travis Dermott in front of the net. In from center. Tavares gets in on it first. Taken down by Werenski. Marner goes back to the blue line. Cody Ceci in traffic. There's the shot by Marner. He got it through. Puck is loose in front of the net. Got knocked down in front of the goaltender, Korpisalo. Tavares. Matthews stays in front. Marner on the outside. Cuts into the middle. Passes to Morgan Riley. He's looking pass in front. Tavares takes the shot. How did that stay out of the net? Knocked down by Seth Jones. Nylander forechecks. Out to center, here's Pierre-Luc Dubois. Texier has some room, he shoots. Great save by Anderson and hit him in the mask and stunned him. He looks like he's okay.
Second, like it stunned him a little bit. What a shot, as you mentioned. Did it hit him right between the eyes? Goodness. And did you see a pop from his strap as we've seen one earlier?
Couple of great chances. Yes, indeed. That went off of Korpisalo and the bar. Tavares, he hit the post too.
Second, like it stunned him a little bit. What a shot, as you mentioned. Did it hit him right between the eyes? Goodness. And did you see a pop from his strap as we've seen one earlier?
Vladislav Gavrikov. Texier to center. Trying to rush out of it was Dubois. Back the other way. Alex Kerfoot, centering pass. Quick shot by Janssen, just missed the net. On his own, so he dumps the puck in deep and goes after it. Justin Hall's the first man back. He just carries on. Bjorkstrand cut him off. Liam Foodie gets the puck. Nash is with him. Foodie shoots. Anderson the save. Trying to find the puck now. On the rebound, Kerfoot couldn't get it out. Here's another chance for Bjorkstrand. That's off the end of the glove of Anderson. Marner with a little back pass. There's a shot right along the ice. Matthews couldn't tip it. Morgan Riley in deep, centering pass. Tavares was on his backhand. He couldn't shoot. Now he's on his forehand. Shoots. Korpisalo with a big save. Rebound bounces and knocked just wide of the net by Austin Matthews. William Nylander on Werenski with Jones there as well. Nylander cross ice. Mikheyev had to settle the puck down. There's the shot by Barry that's stopped by Korpisalo. Good battle here, and Kapanen finally puts the puck into the middle, and it comes just outside the line. Bjorkstrand takes a hit from Spezza as he dumps the puck back in, and both teams will start changes here. A clearing attempt is kept in. Off the bench, there's a shot by Foligno, and that's steered aside by Anderson. Kerfoot, checked by Dean Kukin. Dermott. Andreas Janssen. Mikheyev's long shot that almost handcuffed Korpisalo. Couldn't take the pass. Kapanen back in. Marinson fanned on his shot. That'll send Nyquist away. He's got Jenner with him on his right. Foligno coming up behind. The drop pass. Nick Foligno can't get a shot. Just backhands the puck to an open side, knowing Jones might get there. Werenski does. Rips a shot. Anderson the save, and there'll be no rebound lying in front of the net. Anderson covers up.
A turnover created here, and watch the little hesitation by Tavares. It's a pass that didn't come in his wheelhouse. If he can one-time this, he's got a goal. Instead, he's got to get control. Look at Korpisalo. He almost overplayed it, then came out aggressively. And how about the rebound? What a save. The second one. Here's the last hit.
Werenski had his pass tipped. Marner collects the puck. Morgan Riley to Cody CC advances the puck, and Tavares got drilled by Werenski, and he's going to get a penalty for it.
The Columbus Blue Jackets, and puck's gone. You could call interference even if you don't call cross.
He'll go back down low, and there's a battle there. Gavrikov couldn't get the puck. Nylander does very patiently, hangs on. Little back pass along the boards. Matthews has the puck. Looks towards the net. To Tavares. Opens up. Gets the shot. Korpisalo the save. Off his glove in behind the net. Nylander gets the puck. Mitch Marner. Looks out front. Passes out front. Puck comes to the point. Dermott on the other side. Riley couldn't one-time it. He moves in. Keeps the puck. Dermott in the corner. They want the puck. Quick shot. And that's stopped by Korpisalo. Marner was tapping his stick. He wanted it so he could set up Matthews. He did. Tavares without a stick, two forwards and two sticks lying on the ice. Advantage Columbus from the blue line. Here's Werenski's quick shot. That's blocked by Morgan Riley. Helpless Matthews just trying to kick the puck. Tavares doesn't have a stick either. Here comes Dubois. Wink wide, hard shot. Anderson makes the save, trying to deflect that out of play, and he couldn't quite do it. Werenski again, a one-timer by Texier, missed the net. Here's Pierre-Luc Dubois for his centering pass. Texier takes the shot, just dribbled wide after Anderson made the save. Little tip through for Matthews. Marner back for Matthews, intercepted. Gus Nyquist gets out to center. They got by Riley, who's trying to get back. Here's Zach Werenski, moves in, centering pass, missed everybody, hit the discarded sticks, and there's going to be a penalty on this play.
Sticks lying all over the place. Here's the back turn by Dermott. He went down to block. Werenski showed patience, and the spin around. There's the broken stick. Atkinson comes in. Oh, yeah, the shot. There's the second break. Man, you very seldom see that. Well, what do you got to do? You got to dedicate yourself to blocking shots, and there's an excellent play by Morgan Riley, and that one was close.
Boone Jenner held the puck in. Foligno works the boards here. Double teamed by Toronto, so he'll need some help. The puck comes loose, and Werenski's got it. Onto the other side. There's Jenner's shot. Big rebound. Out of the penalty box is Dermott. And Morgan Riley has the puck. Here's Tavares. Off the wing, Spezza. Here's Nylander. Fires, and a nice save by Korpisalo. Got it with his glove. He's right with him. The two defensemen are leading the charge again. Matthews came back and got the puck. Area pass for Riley. Dashes onto it. Shoots. Korpisalo made the save.
On that side, and he makes a great cross-seam pass, tape to tape.
Marner is there. Matthews trying to find some space. Marner stick handles out front. Matthews takes the shot. That's blocked. And quickly up to center comes Nick Foligno. Lugs the puck in on the right side. Drops it off. Boone Jenner shot. Anderson the save. The rebound. Nyquist is stopped by Anderson. And Marner gets back and collects the puck. Morgan Riley's with him as he skates to center. Tavares in the middle. Matthews is coming up late over on the right side. There's a pass. Austin Matthews waits. Takes. Just missed the net. Lynch comes up against Matthews. Chipped the puck ahead. Gus Nyquist. carries the puck. He's got a teammate offside. Liam Foodie had to wait to get back to the blue line before Nyquist dumped the puck in. And now Foodie's got it on the Toronto change. He takes a shot. He scores!
Standing and just protecting nothing. Got to go attack. Players are late coming. And this one finds off the right side of Anderson. Watch Anderson's response here. He can't believe, A, that there's a Columbus Blue Jacket right there.
Foodie was down there until he turned to get himself set, and all of a sudden there was a jacket coming out of the corner. All by himself on the boards, and he's got his first playoff goal. Seth Jones fell down. Kerfoot in front of him. Oh, what a save by Korpisalo. Great save on Andreas Johnsson. Boone Jenner. He's checked. Valuable seconds in their own zone. Here's Nyquist with a shot that was blocked by Dermott. Another shot knocked down right in front of Anderson. Jason Spezza picks up the puck and lugs it to center. He's going to go it alone here. Got Johnsson with him, one on three. Can't quite get the puck to the net. Johnsson follows it. Spezza with a backhand shot. Stays in the fray. Puck is still loose underneath all of that humanity. And the referees stop the play.
Chance on an odd man rush and Jones falling. This is a hard shot by Johnsson. A chance for him to get into this series and make a huge.
And watched his team score three goals while he was there. In the attacking zone, Matthews got the draw on his forehand. Crowd forms in front. Matthews has the puck. Plays it back to Riley. He's got some options here. Matthews fires a shot. Korpisalo the save. Rebound comes to Nick Foligno. He ran into the linesman at center ice. Fed the puck ahead, Nyquist with an empty net. What a save by Mitch Marner. Back in front of the goal. That was a kick save and a beauty. And he's got the puck, so the Leafs still have some life because of that. Marner moves ahead. Poke check to the line. Riley has to wait. Now he gets the puck in deep. Seth Jones is back with Werenski. Werenski takes over. Riley's down and is hurt. Slow to get up. He lost his stick. Marner has the puck. Tavares takes a shot. Korpisalo makes a save. Riley gets his stick and he's going to stay in the play. Zach Hyman, centering pass, comes out front. Nick Foligno makes a move on Riley, who's dead tired, and he'll skate this into the open net for a 3-0 Columbus lead with 23 seconds to go.
Everything up. Look at the bodies in front of the net. An errant pass to the outside. Morgan Riley dead tired. Austin Matthews dead tired. The chances for the Maple Leafs came early.
6 seconds from a shutout here in game five.
And think of the big saves. So not just a neat and tidy goaltending performance. The Leafs had great A chances to get right back into this game and even take the lead. And Korpisalo shut them down.
And the Leafs' top players had their chances. Austin Matthews, Mitch Marner, and John Tavares were a dominant line for the first two periods, but Columbus able to keep them off the scoreboard.
Jonas Korpisalo, the first goaltender to have shutouts in the first and deciding game of a series since Marty Brodeur back in 2004. A big performance tonight. And so, the play-in round, the qualifying round is now complete. 44 games have been played already, but now the playoffs begin. And the Columbus Blue Jackets will be part of them playing Tampa